In images too graphic to broadcast, several victims showed severe burns. Locals claim the American sergeant entered three separate homes, opened fire, and then tried to burn a number of the bodies. A room does show evidence of fire. There are bullet casings on the floor. 11 civilians were killed in one house, four people killed in another house, and in a third house, one person was killed, he says.